Somebody asked me the other day, but you know, you were in the war, so can you tell me how it is when people come back from the war? I'm like, that term exists only in developed societies. Coming back from the war. Coming back from the war doesn't exist. For me, I didn't go into the war. War came to me. I didn't want that thing. You go to the war only from the developed countries. You go somewhere else to some no-name piece of shit and kill their women and children, and then you come back as a hero. Us, the stupid people, the less developed people, we sit in our apartment and go, "Shh." That's how war comes to you. There is no announcement. Hey, we are, what are you doing now? Well, nothing. Well, what do you think about me sending a grenade in your home right now? That'd be kind of bad idea. Come on, man. Okay, I'll go to the basement.